What up, guys? It's the Dorky Asian Nerd. Welcome back. This is going to be part 2 of the video of the sword holder for my Ezio Brotherhood, and I can use it for my AC2 Ezio as well. So, anyway, back to Blue Wing, because I was brainstorming on the sword holder. And I had a plan, so it worked. But once this is done gluing, I'm gonna holy high roll, that was close. Last part is getting this back together. This is what it looks like, people. Oh, for the love of near enough. Careful. Oh well, it didn't tore much of the. It's not torn. Phew. So this is what it looks like, people. This is pretty much what am I guessing for the sword holder of Ezio. But now our next part, we twist it over. Do you mind? Thank you. So, since that's out of the way, our next part is gluing this up. So our next part, first things first, I need a longer set. Green alligators, long big teeth. Cats and rats and elephants. Yep, and this is going to be part of this. We'll be holding the holder so it won't break out. So what to do is I'm going to quickly glue this up. Position it right, it will hold both the sash, my fake sash, and really okay, next part will be, where did it go? There it is. Green alligators and long big teeth. It's all right, I'm sorry, it's a bedtime kids song. If I had a kid, I would sing that song to him or her. Let's see if I remember my folder. Is it inward or outward? Okay, outward. I mean inward. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna glue this. We're gonna drag this inside. And once it's done gluing, I'm gonna test it out. Wah! My butt! Oh god, hot glue burned my butt. That's one pair. I'm not intentionally gonna glue, I'm gonna have to glue the middle parts first. And when I go for the outside, I'll glue the outside part. I didn't thought about this, but shit. I'm going to cover the leather right now. Okay, that should do it. Now the next part is gluing these together. Okay, we're gonna wait. Yeah, it's still early. The morning's still young. So next part is cutting this piece off. Careful. It is it, you guys. A complete sword holder. Now we gotta put everything together. But first things first, I'm gonna test it out, so give me a moment. Here it is, you guys, my sword holder. Wow, this is very much extendable. Now, to make it put support on, I'm gonna put the leathers on right now. So, do I have a smoke break at first? No, take a break. Need a breather. And I'll be right back. And we're back, you guys. Took a smoke break and yeah, I missed a few pieces, so I had to cut a few pieces off and make new pieces. So everything's cut off, and we're gonna put a piece together. Then after that, put the whole back, whole leather on the belt area together. And since, man, this song is stuck in my head. Now I remember this kid's song. I didn't know it was Bible related. Okay, I am religious, everyone. Not too religious. I'm Catholic. Do not say I'm sorry, okay? But I do pray sometimes. But other than that, this song, this kid's song, was based on an Irish song. Anyway, let's put it up now. And start blowing while the music is on. I'm not going to put on repeaters on, so when the song is done, everything will be quiet. Okay, here we go. Thank you, Antonina. Oh well, at least this will cover. Oh, I figured that was the wrong piece. Oh, that's a driver. Oh, why not? Repeat this again. I don't need this. Oh, for the mirror.
See green alligators and long neck geese. So only make up the lives of chimpanzees. Some cats and rats and elephants, we showed at your farm. You're never gonna see no unicorns.
Okay. Okay, this is what it looks like on the front side. Now the back side. So yeah, what a mess, not good, not too good. It's a rain and again it's been long pity. La 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 la. Cats and rats and elephants. It's the unicorn. Oh darn, I hit the holder. Oh, there's a mess. Oh well. That could hold it now. Wrong. So I messed up on this part, so let's see. Supposed to be this part. Oh well. And from Tanyana. Last part. Spring and day. I put time in it. Two by two. Okay, sorry, one last time. It's just interesting song.
A long time ago when the earth was green, there was more kinds of animals you've ever seen. They could run free when the earth was being born. The loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long red geese, some humpty bangles and some chimpanzees. Some cats and rats and elephants, for sure as you're born. The loveliest of all was the unicorn. The god seemed so sinning, and it gave him pain. And he says, stand back, come with a big brain.
No, he says, I had something stuck in there, but never mind.
I'll tell you what to do, well, be a loving zoo. Take some of them green alligators and long red geese, some humpty bangles and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn. Old Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up making the ark just as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals two by two, and he called out as they went through. Hey, Lord, you green alligators and long red geese, some humpty bangles and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn. Driving rain, the unicorns were hiding, playing silly games, kicking and splashing while the rain was falling. All of them silly unicorns, green alligators and long red geese, some humpty bangles and some chimpanzees. No one tried to close the door because the rain was falling, and we just can't wait. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. The unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried. And the waters came down and sort of floated them away. So they can never see again. You'll see green alligators. and rats and elephants, be sure that you're poor. You're never gonna see no
unicorn. Okay, that's one down, one to go, and we got the rat. Okay, if you don't want to hear this, when I'm done doing all of it, just go to the ending. Okay, last part.
And Noah looked out through the driving rain. The unicorns were hiding, laying silly games, kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring.
This is very heavy. This is very heavy. Okay, no more old songs. We are going to, what is going on? We're gonna do some Fallout Boy.
Hey, does anyone have a charger? We're dying.
The reason why I'm doing little by pieces is because it is long.
Thank you.
and listen to K-pop. Wait, I got a better song. I'm gonna put this on pause. This bit here. It's an old song. No, forget it. I Okay, get this blue gun a rest. What the hell is stuck in there? Oh, damn it. Oh, well. Oh, just a few more. Thank you. We're almost there, people. Just this short area. Do by bits by bits. Oh, I went off the scale. My fault. Ladies and gentlemen, this reached the end of the line. I'm going to cut this up. Didn't try it out with my costume, so I'm giving this a rest. I'm just going to test it out first. Be right. I'll see you there. Be right there. Be right back.
Am I too late? Damn it. Well, here's the update. It's fully complete. And this is where my sword is. It's a pain he has to store it in because it's not that long like my other Ezio. Or it's because my knife covers are longer. But it is hidden. I could hide it in my cape. Depending. It's just readjusting is a pain in the ass. But other than that, it's finally finished. I had to do some re-gluing on the knife covers. And I had to glue this side as well because some of the parts are falling apart. I mean, the covers. It's falling. Oh, I can feel that. Right here. I could glue this more often. But this is how it looks like. It's finally complete, even though I don't have my actual hidden blades and my beard yet. So, what do you think, everyone? This is considered the final video. Well, I'm heading off, going to have some coffee, going to try out my whole entire gear. This is the Dorky Asian Nerd. See you later. Oh, I forgot to tell you one more thing. Just got back from my coffee place, I tested it out. Forgot to tell you, to mention it, about the knives and the sword holder. They're not attached to my actual, what's the word? My, I'll just say belt or corset area. The main one. I mean, you already saw the sword holder is separate. And this, I mean, my knife covers, they're not really attached. It's removable. I can remove it anytime and just go normal either way. Anyway, that's all I cover. Just got back from my drinking coffee. I'm gonna take all of it off and I gotta go to bed. I gotta work tonight. It's Monday. Anyway, see you guys later.